Okay, guys, hello. So we are going to fill some Purge boxes from Etsy store merchandise. Great merchandise. I'm just not doing the best at selling it right now. These are going to be mostly embellishment boxes. I'm going to throw in some of my artwork paper clips or paper clusters or things like that where I can. And I'm going to speed forward through the process of filling these boxes and then talk about how much these and these medium, these are small flat rate boxes, and I'm going to do some medium boxes too. And then at the end, we'll talk about how much they're going to be. And if you want to support the free content on the channel and get some interesting embellishments and maybe some handmade art and all that stuff, how to do that. I'll be back. Thank you. Okay, each one of these weighs about 8 ounces. It's full of ephemera and stickers, a few pieces of artwork or paper clusters made by me. Some signed, some not signed. And so anyway, I'm gonna seal all the boxes up. If you order one, it'll be chosen at random. At the time of filming this, I haven't decided how much I'm gonna sell them for, but the cost will be nominal. Plus shipping. So there's that. There we go. Probably somewhere around the $8 or $10 mark. So I'm gonna get all these sealed like that and stacked up over that way, and then we're gonna fill up the medium boxes. I'll be back. Okay, guys, so we've packed a bunch of Purge boxes. Now the little ones are going to be much more affordable than the big ones. Like I said, probably around $8 plus shipping. The big ones are going to be a lot more expensive because they have full of stamps and stencils. That being said, there's well over $100 worth of stamps and stencils in here, but I am only going to charge around $80 plus shipping. They are both in flat rate priority mail boxes, so there is no other way to ship them other than that. And these medium ones do weigh about 4 pounds each. You saw me pack them, you saw what the contents were, and I will be linking this video in the Etsy store description for both of these listings. So anyway, support the free content if you can, and help me clear out some stuff out of the studio and the Etsy shop. Some of the stuff that went in these boxes was just out of the studio space. It just needed to go away. So, all right, that's it for today. Please go out and have a great day. Do something nice for yourself because you deserve it. And I'll see you later. Bye, guys.